Callie is a very special girl looking for an equally special owner. She's very friendly and sociable, as you can see. She's also playful. She is probably a little bit hyperactive sometimes for very young children, but with older children and adults, she would do well like this. She might be okay with a calm cat in her home and would also be all right as an only pet. Callie has a condition called hyperesthesia, which causes her to attack and sometimes injure her own tail. In an attempt to diminish that behavior, our vets have decided to amputate the last couple inches of her tail, and you've seen the shaved area on her rear end. We also have her on a medication which seems to be helping her a great deal. What Callie needs most is a calm, well-ordered home where things are pretty predictable. She may or may not need to stay on her medication long term, and that's something you would work out with your own veterinarian. We'd be happy to have a long conversation with you about what her needs are so that you can start that conversation with your own vet, because we want the same thing you want, which is for Callie to be healthy and happy in her new home.